slice the outside of the ball with the outside of your left foot, then repeat with the right foot. Your hips should be square to the ball as the ball is being chopped with the outside of your foot. The ball should be shifted left to right with speed. Exaggerate the movement to throw the opponent off balance. Shoot or attack space when the opportunity arises.